Sunday.
He did a
Sunday, and he got 12 followers.
He did it doing a super old game. He was playing Jet Set Radio, which Jet Set Radio.
There are some cult fans out there.
Which was like a launch game for the original Xbox, and he managed to get 12 followers. So,
damn, Handsome Jack isn't playing any games.
DJ, if you don't get my name right, I'll have you killed. Damn, DJ.
Or he'll kill you himself.
Look, DJ. I think we're gonna have to take one for the team there and get his name right. I hate this jump here. Never looks like I can make it.
So, Handsome Jack, how do you feel with all the, with...
Ooh, not gonna make it, not gonna doubles. Make it, not gonna make it.
Oh, no. With all your doubles getting a game, but not you. How does that make you feel?
What is your opinion on Timothy Lawrence?
Come at me, John. I'll punch you harder than Lilith did.
Damn.
Damn, DJ. Older games get you followers because they're looking for streamers of them. Yeah, I mean, when we're playing...
He got followers because he posted about it on his Twitter, and he has like 800 Twitter followers. But other than that...
Oh, that's right, yeah, you were saying that.
Everyone... Because the game is so old, like the Twitch directory didn't even have it. So... Wait, let me stand in an oxygenated zone. I'm gonna message him right now, just saying, suck it. Handsome Jack got us to 82.
Wait, why are we trying to cross that canyon anyways?
I don't know. I actually don't remember where we're supposed to go. We're
supposed to go up this way, I believe.
Shouldn't these Kragan be ice, not fire?
They are
they're coming out of ice. No, but it said when I did my butt slam, I have fire, and it said they don't take damage. Yeah.
Maybe a glitch.
Damn it! Oh, I still got the trophy with 3 frozen guys and then butt slamming them to death. It's definitely possible. I keep getting too strong, or they die from the ice before I hit the floor.
I'm out of crackers, guys.
That's a terrible hell you're in right now.
Oh god, watch, I wonder what these guys is not good.
How am I supposed to move on from this?
You gotta give the people what they want. You wanna see plates of food?
I want to see plates of food, too. I'm hungry. Why do you think I had crackers?
I don't... No, I want plates of food. I don't want to see plates of food. That's depressing.
Oh, no.
I'm coming! Puppy power! Wait, where
puppy
are you?
Puppy power?
Ba-ba-ba!
I can't do it. This guy's flying away. It's getting real dark.
You are way far. Ah, damn it. My shield went away right when I hit a wall.
Well, I sent my doubles on the moon, and yeah. And DJ, I will come to your house and kill you the same way I killed my taster. So get my name right. Jose,
Tacitor. That's what he said. Same way he killed Tacitor.
Oh.
Oh, why did I jump? Bernice, finish the mission. We jumped down to you.
Oh, but I died.
Yeah, I know, but we hit the teleporter where you are, so you gotta finish it.
Finish it!
Finishing it! It's like...
Leave me your Xbox One. At least one of us don't... I'll leave you my SNES controller if I don't make it. Just the controller, not the machine.
None of these jump pads are high enough. I forgot how to get up there. Damn it.
I'm going back.
Hey, no. I can do this. Entrusted me with this mission. I will do it. I will do it. And I'm doing it. I'm climbing.
Finish the fight. Finish him. Oh, hello. You were just moseying on along like you don't care. Man, they're just
pushing
me everywhere.
Here.
Oh my god. Trying to shotgun these stupid Kraken in the face is only difficult because someone else hits me, I fly forward instead of, like, aiming anymore. They shoot- they hit me and I shoot
up. See,
that's
a sign that you don't trust me, that you came over here to check my mission. I was doing it, okay?
Alright, I'll go back. I'll go back. There. I'm going back. I'm going back.
Had it under control.
Whoa. Ah, Kraken.
I thought you were trying to cuss. You said apparently...
No, I was trying to shoot someone in the sky and I had a good shot and then something exploded next to me and I think it was a Kraken.
Oh, dumped me, Thane, again.
Hello. Bop. Ah, oh, Jesus. Doing terrible. Just keep hitting my shield.
Whoa. It's not okay to call people fags.
Yeah, we don't like slurs. Oh, sorry.
They're shooting me! I just want to get the chest that I just opened! Yeah, crazy, mister!
How did we get over here? I feel like I didn't climb high enough to get over here. Oh, this is where the other symbol is.
Oh,
straight
no
across
wonder.
From us, remember?
I can't double jump because I got no oxygen. Oxygen? Damn it! What is shooting me? Stolen dog.
So yeah, sub to the Jose put up his YouTube again.
Oh, I'm gonna die again.
So you can sub to it.
High five.
Open.
High five.
Oh.
High five. High five.
Oh,
five?
It is. There you go. Oh, bye. Where are you?
I thought you got the. I thought you got it.
Zombie land. Subscribe.
I did have it, but then that stolen doll jet fighter was like, I ain't having it.
Subscribe to you, Jose. Alright, Jose, oh no, I'm being buried with it. No, I want a Xbox One. I double one.
Not enough oxygen.
Put the warrior. There's some serious fighting going on with Jack and DJ. Let me load.
No, that's not oxygen. That's gas. That's not oxygen.
The warrior will kill you. Just take your Xbox and raise the 361. The warrior.
Look, the warrior was gonna solve all of Handsome Jack's problems.
Could control it. They never really left enough.
I assume he could because of
crap,
you know, the powers he got from the moon vault. You know, that's what I assumed. You know, that's why he was able to see it to begin with and knew what it was and everything.
Someone traveled already. I'm stuck.
Is that what we're doing? We're traveling.
Cross the lava bridge because I might be stuck.
I'll get there as long as nothing comes up and disturbs.
Actually, no. I think I'd get myself unstuck.
We believe in you.
You can do it!
I did it! Now I just say that with a French accent.
Aye! Go ahead. I wasn't trying to do a French accent. I was just repeating what you said in a higher pitch.
Like Ren from Ren and Stimpy.
I deedy. I am a vampire, basically. Because I always felt like Stimpy or Ren always had the, like, Dracula thing going on. I deedy.
You idiot.
Oh, there's people who showed up. How do we get to that other the bridge again?
Just jump down to the lava.
Yeah, I already got us the pass. Not that lava.
Hurry.
The other lava. The other lava.
Hold on. Damn, wait, you stole the old jet fighter. I finally got you.
Whoa, that was a close up.
I'm not keeping up with chat. What's the main gist of chat right now?
I'll be there in a sec. There's people shooting at me.
You can do it, Sasha.
Oh, wait. I think we did miss some, so hold on.
You guys gotta warrior, read the comments as a Chola. We be Cholas, not Cholos.
Oh no! I wasn't paying attention, I died. Hold on. I see where that person is anyway.
I don't have... Wait, I need to grab a Sharpie and draw on some, like, thick eyebrows though. Wait.
You have to shave off your eyebrows first.
I'm not willing to commit to that. Not on stream, and not in real life.
I like my thick eyebrows, no thank you. As I was. Man, there are people coming everywhere. Ah, you butt.
You okay over there?
Maybe. Let's see.
It's
a scav, so they keep moving. I got it.
Okay. I'm still trying to get that chest I opened like 10 minutes ago. I got blown really far away.
Okay, I'm gonna try and... I can't hide in a spot here and read comments. Okay.
Just go where the vending machine was at and just kind of stay there.
Ooh.
The warrior will kill you. Oh, okay, wait. Where's a chica?
Finally, I got to the chest, damn it. There's some blue grenades in here, that's why.
You're welcome, Jose. What's the point of the daughter dying if the warrior is a piece of shit? He could control it because he was summoned, or at least...
Is it a warning symbol?
Go.
That just hit me, so if Jack kind of saw the warrior coming out of the vault in his vision, wouldn't he have also saw his own death?
There's people.
No, he didn't see that far. He just saw that.
I think...
He saw that he
successfully released the warrior, I think is what happened.
And then he got
but I don't think he saw, like, the details. Because he didn't see his daughter dying either.
He didn't see, like, Lilith needing to charge the key.
Oh,
but I think
okay,
he got
true.
The details, like, okay, I'm gonna need to charge the key, I need to get the key from Tanis.
Whoa, there's a badass
and
in here!
I know for sure he saw Lilith needed to use Lilith to charge the key, because there was, in the vision, you saw Lilith.
Well, then that doesn't make sense.
But we saw her doing her phase lock with the wings.
Yeah.
So I think he just assumed she was there. I don't know if he knew that's what he
because
needed right
he
away.
He knew that his daughter is a siren, obviously, and that she can charge the key. But I don't think he thought to get Lilith. I mean, it was
jeez, you guys are talking
good for
so
revenge
fast.
Reasons, because obviously Lilith made him into Handsome Jack instead of just Jack. But... You know, if we finish the game again, we'll...
Just watch the details.
Cholas.
Next time around.
In the vision, they showed Lilith using the key.
Pandas and chocolates. So did you come on?
Or maybe he saw one...
Hold it, Elpis, when you actually do stuff
maybe
after
he believed he only saw one version of possible events, because he planned to use his daughter to charge the key. He hadn't planned to use Lilith.
Chica has to be a
that's true, it could have been just...
yeah,
his,
and you got killed by a girl who punched that ugly.
Yeah, I know he also saw even after that, where they were able to see that there was more than one vault, too.
Oh, they did show Lilith using the key, okay.
Yeah.
But I don't know if he assumed that she was just using the key, or she was charging the key, you know, that kind of thing.
Yeah.
And helped me get the key from Tanis. Yeah, and Wilhelm helped him get the key from Tanis, because Tanis was holding... the key originally, which she was excavating that area.
We gave her the key at the end of Borderlands 1. Which, in retrospect, didn't seem like all that great of an idea.
That claptrap that drew Jack for Nakayama drew Jack with the mask. Well, I thought he drew the claptrap that drew Jack on the wall. He drew the mask after he gets his mask, because he didn't have it the first drawing. We saw it before he had his mask. Or at least I don't remember it having it. I remember we came back and we're like, oh look, he drew a mask on it. Like, he updated the drawing.
Yeah, because everything in the office got updated.
Mm-hmm.
You guys are so far out.
You mean where we're
all
supposed
those comments.
To be.
Yeah.
Even noticed that he turned down his picture of his daughter after that, too.
Yeah, that was sad. I was like, oh, come on.
But is that
I wanted
he
to see
love
a little more,
because
but...
he does end up, you know, bonding with her by pumping her full of drugs.
But in a more... yeah... I want to know, I want to see the version of Jack before he gets power.